Got him. And this is what Mike's talking about. This is Eli Whiteside doing all the talking, and right now he's letting everybody know that this is unacceptable. And this is not how the Giants play, and this is not how this organization won 3 world championships. So let's go. And by the way, you don't want to fight him.
I don't.